Hey everyone, and welcome to another personality test. And today we will find out, what are you good at? 10 questions will be provided to answer. 10 seconds will be allotted to answer each. Count up the points you will get from each question, and the final result will be shown at the end of this video. Okay, let's start now. Question number 1. What does technology mean to you? Technology is interesting, I don't care. Technology is the future, or technology is fun to use. Question number 2. You are interested in nature, computers, culture, or architecture? Question number 3. Which of these is your favorite means of transport? Bicycle, train, bus, or walking? Question number 4. Choose a picture from below. Bike, robot, cooking, or fantasy? Question number 5. Which of these professions is interesting to you? Musician, police, scientist, or book author? Question number 6. Do you think books are a thing of the past? What's a book? Yes, absolutely, maybe, or books are still important. Question number 7. What is the greatest achievement of mankind? Flying to the moon, language and writing, to form a society, or understanding the universe. Question number 8. Are you a couch potato? No? A little bit. Mostly yes? Yes. Question number 9. What is your favorite subject at school? Language, sports, art, or computer science? And finally, question number 10. Are you romantic? What's romantic? No? Yes? I'm really romantic. Now add up your points. And loading your final results. To 160 points. Sports. To 240 points. Technology. To 320 points. Art. And 330 to 400 points. Languages. So, what was your result? What are you good at? As always, let me know in the comments below. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe for more awesome personality tests. So guys, see you next time. Bye bye.